I work in Tamale West Hospital as a physician assistant. This training workshop has really benefited me in diverse ways. Number one, it has thrown more light on how data is to be captured in the consult room, since my work is right in the consult room. It's going to help me in the new ways to capture data which hitherto was not captured. And number two, it has put me in a position to now be very critical and mindful of how it's done by the nurse I work with.
I think this training on the new consulting room registers has been very useful. In all hospitals, health centers, clinics, and some CHIP zones were included in the training in the 20 districts, including the Tamale Teaching Hospital.
I work at Tamale West Hospital as a registered general nurse. I do attend workshops once in a blue moon, but this one I've actually achieved a lot from it, even though it's just within some few hours. It's very educative.
We thank USAID for sponsoring prom staff to organize this occasion for us. In fact, we've learned a lot.
We are very grateful for prom for sponsoring this workshop. Even though it has been one day for each group of our five districts per group, we are very grateful and really pray and hope that with these new registers and what we have learned here by the participants, they are actually going to put things into good use. And then when they go back to their stations, and when we are about to do the evaluation somewhere next year, what they have learned here, they are actually going to do the right thing.
I work at the specialist clinic. So far, we've learned a lot at the workshop. So I'm thanking the prompt organization for alerting us, and then we knowing our rights about how to enter the data and everything. So we give all the thanks to them, and we are hoping that they will still come to our aid or support us to go far.